Hey, what is up, guys? It is the Antisocial Gamer here. Today we have an obstacle course for Aaron in the Dank Village because we said that Aaron needed to eat chicken, so we're gonna make Aaron eat chicken. We're gonna make his hunger go down. We're gonna go off track. Maybe next time we'll do a documentary on Aaron eating chicken down. And we found out why we couldn't do it in the Dank Village video. Because we had the difficulty on peaceful. So, yeah, Aaron, I guess
we're
we
should.
I guess we should go, yeah, but we need to get his pointer down. Okay, we're gonna do. He's gonna do the obstacle course as many laps as it takes for him to get the hunger all the way down. So.
Goodbye.
Yeah, anyway, let's start. So, first up here we have. Camouflage parkour. It's not very camouflage, but I like to think it's camouflage. So it's very hard because the ceiling's quite low, so, and that was intentional, so. Wait, hey, you're right there.
Get away. Get away. Get away. I got this.
Okay, then. Okay, so these are pit jumps. He's probably gonna fail. Hey, no cheating, boy.
Oh, come on. It's not called cheating, it's called being a winner.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my good.
Oh my good.
Do it for Mitt Romney. Oh yes.
Do it for Harambe.
Harambe.
I got Harambe. So this is
Harambe.
Don't like run into the corners. This sprinting is kind of compulsory here. So yeah. You can die every way. So if you do, you have to restart the obstacle course. This
every
is not
way
intentional.
Possible.
This is don't touch the pressure plates. If you touch the pressure plates, then you're gonna have to restart. Alright, and then horse riding, how many? This is an obstacle course for horses.
Yee.
Yee. After the horse, it'll just be kind of like a sprint-a-thon, or whatever, a marathon.
Or?
Just run, you just have to run.
Sprinty
after this.
Baby.
So,
run.
So, wait while I, remove. Some of the fences.
He's killing me!
Okay, here we go. Let's go! How far is your hunger?
Five bars down. I can't sprint any McMore.
Oh, that's good.
Oh no, that's bad. I can't make that, the second one.
Oh, right.
I can't make this.
The second one doesn't count.
Okay. So that doesn't count, okay.
Okay, there you go. And then all you do is jump while walking like this. And some sprinting. And this one.
I can't do it anymore, man. There's a hole! We're gonna die!
There's a hole! That was completely unintentional, by the way.
Same here. Almost there,
there's,
boy.
There's another hole.
In the words of Keemstar, Alpha. Oh, wait.
So, how far is your hunger done?
I have 2 bars of hunger left.
Okay, cool. Stop when you get all the way down.
Okay. I can't make that. Like, how do you expect me to make that, man? Thank you. Lord and Savior. Jesus, I can't make that.
Yes, you can.
Really, I can't make that. No, I can't. Thank you. Boy, I can't make that. Thank you. I can't make that.
Okay.
I can't make that again.
Bruh, wait, how? Okay, right.
I'm allowed to go on the
side. No, okay, right, that's fair enough.
Alright! Let's get right into the news.
Okay, this part's kind of easy when you can't sprint.
I'm so tired.
It's probably gonna be the one time you die.
No.
How many bars of hunger?
Juan.
2, 3, 4,
No, just Juan.
2, 3, 4.
I said Juan!
2, 3, 4.
Okay. I'm almost there, boy.
I'm fastest.
I'm fastest killer Keemstar. Let's get
some. Oh, is he down all the way yet? Are you down all the way yet?
Halfway there.
Jesus, how long does it take?
Come on, son! It's over!
Give me the chicken! Are you all the way down?
Give me the chicken! I'm dying! Give me the chicken! I need the chicken! Come on, there, God damn it, boy! Oh my god, boy, I'm dying!
Eat all the chicken!
Oh, yes!
So, Aaron finally got what he wanted on this day. So, yeah, yes. Guys, if you want to see more Aaron eating chicken, then be sure to leave a like, and I'll do more Aaron eating chicken videos. And I'll see you all then. Bye-bye. Also, look at this sick obstacle course that he has to fix now, because I didn't think it through, and I didn't know that Aaron would win out of sprint.
What?
Well, crew. Also, by the way, all this access chicken, I don't really feel like wasting it, so I'm gonna give it to my local charity.